BBC Breakfast's Dan Walker blasts Piers Morgan after calling weather girl Carol Kirkwood universally reviled. The Breakfast hosts are in a big war of words. BBC Breakfast presenter Dan Walker and Good Morning Britain's Piers Morgan have been at each other's throats today, as Piers hit out at weather girl Carol Kirkwood. It came after Piers called Carol universally reviled after she beat Laura Tobin to the Best Weather Presenter gong at the Television and Radio Industries Club Awards in London last night. As GMB began, Piers said the award went to somebody from a rival show that nobody watches. He then added, "The winner was someone that is universally reviled around the world, isn't she?" His co-host Susanna Reid argued, "That's not entirely true." Piers continued and said, "No, we love you really, Carol. But we love you more, Laura. You've won the popular vote. You are the Hillary Clinton of the whole operation." Despite Piers slightly backtracking, Dan still wasn't impressed with the presenter's outburst and accused him of lying about GMB's viewing figures. Taking to Twitter, he ranted, "Oi at Piers Morgan. I don't mind you lying about your viewing figures, but lay off at Carol Kirkwood. She is queen. You are one of her subjects." Elsewhere on today's GMB, Piers awkwardly flirted up a storm with Judge Rinder. As the journalist quizzed the barrister and TV star on his apparent crush, Piers asked, "I've got him in line for my second husband. Does your first husband know about this?" Smiling coyly, Robert replied, "Not yet, but he will now." "How exciting, exciting."